Exercise starts. After her release, she returns to Pakistan but could not because while immigration officials at the border were willing to let her in, they refused to admit. She has no choice but to stay on in India and was sent back to prison. She was eventually released in August and has since been trying to return to Pakistan. Islamabad must take up the case of this unfortunate victim of circumstances without the least delay. A decision must be taken to admit her and daughter back into Pakistan so that the miseries come to an end. She has already suffered far too much to be left wondering about what happens to her and her child next. Both must be spared the agony of being tossed back and forth at border points. At any rate, both countries have recently released dozens of each other citizens languishing in jail for similar kind of offenses. A Pakistani boy who had accidentally crossed the border into India was released not too long ago as a goodwill gesture and allowed by Pakistan border authorities to enter his homeland. Several fishermen have also been mutual repatriated because it was released that they had crossed into the territorial waters of the other country by mistake. Her case is of a similar kind and deserves to be treated in the same way. Two bloody battles on Wednesday and Thursday serve to underline the precarious security situation along the Pakistan-Afghanistan border. Exercise taught. After her release, she returns to Pakistan but could not because while immigration officials at the border were willing to let her in and they refused to admit. She has no choice but to stay on in India and was sent back to prison. She was eventually released in August and has since been trying to return to Pakistan. Islamabad must take up the case of this unfortunate victim of circumstances without the least delay. A decision must be taken to admit her and daughter back into Pakistan so that their miseries come to an end. She has already suffered far too much to be left wondering about what happens to her and her child next. Both must be spared the agony of being tossed back and forth at border points. At any rate, both countries have recently released dozens of each other citizens languishing in jail for similar kind of offenses. A Pakistani boy who had accidentally crossed the border into India was released not too long ago as a goodwill gesture and allowed by Pakistani border authorities to enter his homeland. Several fishermen have also been mutually repatriated because it was released that they had crossed into the territorial waters of the other country by mistake. Her case of a similar kind and deserves to be treated in the same way. Two bloody battles on Wednesday and Thursday serve to underline the precarious security situation along the Pakistan-Afghanistan border.